Salt Lake Center Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is type Cessna 152.2 miles northeast of Charlie 5 Tree, 4,600 feet. Request flight following.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Salt Lake Center. Squawk 0425.
Squawk 0425 Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra radar contact 2 miles northeast of Charlie 5 Tree, 4,800 feet. Altimeter 29.92.
Roger Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
Charlie, descend and maintain flight level 320. Descend and maintain flight level 320, Airbus 99, Charlie.
Hotel, descend and maintain flight level 290.
Yeah, 9,500 feet. I think the air density is working against me, man, because it's been real sluggish. I'm going to look back at all these mountains without getting killed. Hoping I can clear the top of this mountain here without stalling. Start working my way down the other side. Pull back too hard on the stick, keep the airspeed up.
Generic November 6430, uniform flight level 290. Generic November 6430, uniform Salt Lake Center radar contact, continue to BYRCH.
Guess I should have looked at what the max altitude for this plane was. It's got to be more than 10,000 feet. That's where I took off from, back there. Let's see if I make it around this peak here. Start heading off towards the... towards the east. There we go. Make the turn. Slight turns, don't lose too much speed. Evening in
Lake Center, generic November 4643 Yankee flight level 290. Generic November 4643 Yankee Salt Lake Center radar contact, continue. Center, generic November 82270, flight level 320. Generic November 82270, Salt Lake Center, radar contact continue.
Kilo Lima Lima Juliet traffic Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra 1 miles north 5,100 feet inbound to land runway 17.